Hey, hello, and welcome to Shadowrun Dragonfall. I wanted to show you how I make characters in these games, and in particular this specific one. As for difficulty, honestly, doesn't matter. I mean, it is important. So I normally, if I wanna go melee, I usually go female troll. And if I wanna go range, I usually go male human. And always custom class, there is absolutely no way in hell for me to run, you know, primates. I really dislike primates. I need to experiment with primates in... in Hong Kong, but I don't think there is any value to it. So when it comes to spending karma, I always go to charisma. Here in this specific game we are talking Shadowrun Dragonfall, academic, socialite and street are the best ethics. Academic is most safe if you don't know what you wanna take. If you don't know which second you wanna take, you might wait with it. And I always go Totem Beer, this is the best totem in the game. And here is the question if you wanna go Conjuring 2. Conjuring 2 is absolutely worth it, but you don't have to do it. Next, I go here. Absolutely worth it. Later I go to this. But I don't need to do it outright. This is the most hard part. I go human, so this is my ranged build. You don't have to commit to any of the weapon types, but rifle is the best, is the most damage. And we also go intelligence. I always go biotech 2 to see any HP. Yeah, remaining karma. I can spend 4 here, I can spend 7 here. I can spend 2 here. Body is definitely worth it. More points you spend in body, harder to kill you will be. So it's definitely worth it. I like going here, so I will never point any additional points to quick casting. This is literally it. Spell casting too is also my limit. I do it for heal spell. This is like top of the line spell for me. There is no real benefit to go any further. I mean, technically ley lines if you value them. As for conjuring, I like going for conjuring. But it's very hard to squeeze additional points at this point. We need to go conjuring, so I'm willing to sacrifice a little. This is for range. I usually keep karma frozen. You get 4 at the end of the run for a total of 6, and you may spend it for charisma or casting. Wait. Did I spend too many points somewhere? Yeah, I probably should decide better in line of. Yeah, which department with too many points? Biotech not, biotech is perfect. Spellcasting 2 is kind of overkill, but I always go here. Yeah, it's kind of good, it's good to go. So, this is my build for human ranged. 3 is minimum for me to comfortably play first level, but you can find your own. Yeah, and for female, I take troll for fun. Well, I'm not going to customize it because we obviously not start. I take troll for bonus body, bonus strength, and immediately we start like this. And like this, and here charisma. Yeah, I usually also take academic here and socialite. I really like socialite in Dragonfall because it helps you economically early. It's not super important to have good economy. And here is the biggest commitment if you wanna have conjuring at all in the build. I find conjuring up to 6 as valuable, but you don't kind of wanna cast any of these spells. And you wanna cyberware yourself, so in my opinion conjuring is completely not worth it. I usually drown myself to last 2 essence to have 3 spell slot. Here spell slot is 4 spell slots. 4 spell slot with quick casting build because I go further here. So I always will have this. Always will have this. I will start with it, but I will not end with it. And later just fucking, you know, complete my build. I will have like one of my original spells, spell slots from Essence. And then I will have 3 bonus, so I will have total of 4 spell slots. I put a lot of passives to my spell slots, so that way I don't have to like deal with problems. Passives are great because you don't have to actively commit to them. I always go Biotech 2 to see enemy HP. This helps with strategy. Yeah, it's useful to go body. And remaining points. Yeah, I usually would have charisma for and not have this body. But yeah, this body is very important, so you should like... Do not underestimate body. In my opinion, body 4 is like max you wanna commit in the run, but there is value in body higher than 4. Body is very easy mod. If you like don't know what you wanna play or don't know how well you perform, you wanna go body. As for dodge, you have this 3 point of quickness in melee. And this 1 point of dodge can be very impactful. But it's not something stupid, you might not wanna sleep on this. And here is a problem. Because if you go unarmed, I think you don't unlock an attack here, yeah. In Hong Kong you unlock attack here, so it's kind of valuable to consider 1 point unarmed. You wanna go to melee and you wanna go 6-6 here. You might even change build around to go 6-6 immediately. This will make first run ultra easy, but it will not give you bonus starting spells. So it's up to you how you wanna decide to have the rest of your build. Yeah, I personally like starting like this. And also very important thing. In every build I do, I always take assault rifle. Because assault rifles sell for the most money. I currently start with melee. So I have Killing Hand. Range build also start with Killing Hand, but don't use it obviously because you have range 4 and melee 0. So you pass the just fierce speed check, grab weapon, and here rifle, most valuable, and the rest of the gear. This is more or less your starting bonus medkit for Biotech 2. This for shamaning, and this stuff. This is your default outfit, everybody gets it. So thank you for watching and have a good day.